Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but for me and Grandpa we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication, staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.